Hey, aliens, Alien Boy here. Today we're gonna be watching Gimme Gimme by Eno. Somebody requested this, so let's watch. From what I see from the opening, we're in Mexico, I think. They have the dead flowers around the door, and they have those little plastic decorations, little lanterns thingy. So, are we in Mexico? White people. That looks like a Mexican vendor. I'm not enjoying this so far. They're just showing us a bunch of pretty people. There's no storyline. No storyline. I like where we are though. Very cultural, you know? So they're surrounded by culture. The vendor, the flowers, the decorations, the brick walls, the sidewalks. The fan. Is that Mexico? It looks like Veracruz. Yeah, it's Mexico. $5 is Mexico. That dress. What's the point of eating? Look at that lady. She's like, I used to look like that. Or I wish I could look like that. Mean, I wish I could look like that. She has a beautiful body. Too many signs are pointing to Mexico, so we're in Mexico. Also, I'm guessing this is just I mean a video about her posing in pretty settings with pretty attire, just to make yourself look prettier. Nothing wrong with that. You know, nothing wrong with that. No storyline needed. She's selling it. I'm with it. Very artistic. What's the beat though? I like the decorations of the houses. So, do you guys know what a photo shoot is? This is like a photo shoot, but a video shoot where they just get clips of random spots with random attire, and she's just like, be pretty for the camera, and that's it. Nothing wrong with it though. Nothing wrong with it. I like it. I enjoy it. Song, desire song. That's a weird beat. Very metropolitan, very different body types. Well, skin colors, I guess. They're showing the same skinny people. They could, nothing wrong with them. But they could have been more, you know, more people. They're showing the same people over and over. party atmosphere. Always a good selling point. They finished the photo shoot, the video shoot with party. That's a bunch of pretty people just enjoying their life, man. That's very, makes me wish I was one of them. Anyways, speaking of pretty people, this has to be my favorite video clip ever. Don't ask me why, it just is. Out of all the little video clips, this is one, yo. And if you say otherwise, you're a liar. I like the see-through skirt, which is, just why wear a skirt if it's just gonna be see-through? But it goes with her, I guess. Anyway, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Stay alien. Alien boy out, and peace.